How to recover or reset HSBC online banking username. So if you want to reset or recover your HSBC online banking username, then first you need to open up your browser. Once you open up your browser, you just need to simply go with search and search for HSBC. Once you've searched, you need to scroll down and you just need to simply go with the HSBC.com option. So tap on HSBC UK and it will take you to this kind of interface. Now go with the logon option, which is on the top right. Once you go with logon, it will take you to the login kind of interface where you just need to simply tap on forgotten your username. So tap on the option. So you can recover your username by these three or four methods. First one is sort code and account number. You can enter your account number or your sort code along with your date of birth. Or the second option is your credit card number along with your date of birth, or the invest direct number with your date of birth. An investment account number. So you can simply choose any one of these. If you go with credit card number, then tap on continue, and you need to enter your credit card number and then your date of birth and tap on continue. But if you don't remember your credit card number, go with use another option and then use other option and go with continue. Once you go with continue, then you will be able to reset or recover your username. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.